A little bit breezy today. Let's see. Let's walk down here and see. What?
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
Is it open?
We have one perfect cave, which is closer. If you ask me that one, we actually do programs. It's not really old though, it's only about 100,000.
See how much farther it had to fall?
So it's not like going to Dixie Caverns or Luray Caverns.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do that
one.
Thank you.
How you
doing?
I'm good.
Good. So what was the number of feet that it had to fall before it?
150.
I did not.
Did not.
I was too busy
taking pictures.
Yada, yeah.
Yada.
I enjoy watching people bring technology. I had a camera crew in here on Wednesday. They took their big TV camera up there. And
did
the
they?
The lady had the tripod. And the cameraman had his camera. It took them about, you know, a good solid 15 minutes to get down the stairs.
Yeah.
It's kind of bulky. So normally the hole is lit up, but we're having some electrical problems, so they're supposed to fix it in a couple weeks. So normally you can see the hole, but you can very faintly see a white outline of a sunscreen bottle down there from 2019.
Sunscreen bottle? Yay.
It's the only casualty I've had Yay. Since I've worked here. Had some guy came in here one time and he looked at me, he didn't say hi or whatever. He's like, I have a story for you. It's like, all right, sir, I'm listening. Somebody had a baby doll about the size of your,
oh, no.
What do you call that one? Does he have a name?
No.
Okay.
Of what? Like a lunar tiger.
Lunar tiger? Okay. So they had a Barbie doll about that size, and then the little girl threw it in the hole. And then Uncle proceeded all day to use a fishing line to get it out. So he's actually able to use this fishing pole. And so now it's
wow.
a souvenir of the shot tower. It's on her bookshelf, and she's in her 30s.
That's awesome. I was explaining to them what a shot tower was as it was coming in.
So New River State Park is just the river park. We're New River Trail State Park, so a lot of people.
We'll see you in a minute.